After two drownings over the past few weeks, calls for the installation of lifeguards at beaches have been repeated. The president of the St. Lucia Lifesaving Association says in the absence of lifeguards on beaches, the association provides training as well as undertakes public awareness activities to promote water safety.
Currently, we have concluding some assessments for Bronze Cross awardees, persons who have been trained in life-saving skills, and we have already set in place a plan to have a Canadian lifeguard instructor be here at the end of August. And so this will be the second successive year we've brought a qualified trainer and examiner to come down to St. Lucia to do the training. Beyond that, we have been training lifeguards for years now, many of whom today work at some of the hotels in the water sports departments. Some of them are marine police, some of them are swimming instructors, and a few are school teachers.
As far as having lifeguards posted on the island's beaches, he says that is a matter for the National Conservation Authority.
In a proposal to the NCA, I believe that was sometime early last year, when we proposed the idea of having lifeguards on certain beaches, on some of the more, let's say, popular public holidays where people would be expected to be on the beaches in throngs and so on. And the idea was to work with some of the hotels as well as the NCA in at least establishing a lifeguard presence on the public holidays and maybe some of the weekends when you expect, you know, a lot of people to be on the beach. NCA did support the initiative. In fact, they went as far as providing space where we could use at Pigeon Point to store equipment. But where NCA stopped short of being able to fulfill the whole requirements of the proposal was in terms of funding. And they have stated that getting funding to as subsistence for lifeguards to be on the beach is not in their budget. They don't have it, and that's where we're at.
The president of the St. Lucia Lifesaving Association also noted in regards to lifeguards at the recent Mercury Beach event, they took care of their own affairs.
There was a Mercury Beach event, I think over the weekend, and some people expressed the concern that they didn't see lifeguards from St. Lucia or whatnot. There's no obligation for the St. Lucia Lifesaving Association to provide lifeguards at every event. However, if an event is being organized on the beach where you expect the public to be in attendance, the regulations speak for each of all the promoters, organizers to get lifeguards. With regards to the Mercury Beach event, I believe they did provide lifeguards, but they were from Martinique, and we are not involved in that arrangement. In fact, I did contact NEMO asking whether there were arrangements in place for lifeguards. And as far as I understood, there was no local arrangement made for lifeguards, but I am told the organizers did have the lifeguards from Martinique or whichever country.
For the DBS News World, I am Alex Bousquet.